girls from here with Hula Coots over Ethyn about the Southwestern Boy Jets. So you guys won the championship. How do you like the whole season versus you guys overall?
We were pretty good. We worked as a team all together. Got this offer from SEMO that weekend. We went pretty good.
So yeah, you talked about your first offer from SEMO. How do you feel about it, man, first offer and just getting that horse off the bat?
It felt pretty good. I just got to work from wide open.
So like, what are you trying to plan on doing to improve your game on team and get more offers?
I know I got to build my jump shot more, and if you can do what I do, it's the right. But